What's up, what's up, what's up? This is Rap Sheet Hollywood. We bring you the live, it's the freshest commentary in Hollywood, but with a hip-hop flair. I'm your host, the incomparable Poop Diesel, and today, yes indeed, who killed Tupac? Man, this is legendary. You know, once again, we're paying homage to the Don Machiavelli on A&E, you know what it is, but I'm chilling with one of the contributors to the Bay Area's finest, a legend in his own right. My man, Yuck Mouth, man, what's good with you, boy?
What's up, Poop Diesel?
You always styling, man. What, you know, what kind of material is that, man? This dude,
Italian silk. Man.
This guy's
silk,
with the
silk
Italian
shirt, man.
This guy's
with the Italian shirt, not silk, but look silk.
Yo, I'm loving it, man. Yuck in the building, man. Thank you, man, for coming out, man.
Yes,
for
yes,
sure,
it's
for
an
sure.
Honor, it's an honor.
Talk about Tupac, man. What he meant to you. I mean, obviously his legend is crazy, but you knew him. You know what I'm saying? So just talk about what that means, bro.
Man, Pac was the Michael Jackson of rap to me.
Wow, that's a good one.
He was huge.
Yeah.
I mean, huge, especially like iconic, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
Literally in every level, like from acting, you know what I mean? I think he'd be doing his Will Smith thing right now if he's still alive.
Wow.
And then just him being, you know, the game that he had.
Right.
Nobody had the game that he had, you know what I mean? Being raised by the Panthers, you know what I mean?
Right.
So he installed that game, you know what I mean? Plus he had love for the hood niggas. That's why he had a thug movement going.
For sure.
You know what I mean?
For
so
sure.
He connected everybody. I think that if he was still alive, man, there'd be some shit moving and shaking right now for Donald
yeah,
Trump.
Yeah, man. For that, real, huh? On the politics tip.
Yeah,
you know,
the governor of California, definitely New York.
I could feel that. I could feel that. Tupac for governor, you know what I'm saying?
Arnold Schwarzenegger did it, he could do it.
He could definitely
flat
do
out.
It. He could definitely do
flat
it, man.
Out.
So tell us, man, the show is Who Killed Tupac, man.
Yes, sir.
You've been tuning in, man. What,
yes,
what you think about it? Give us
man,
your thoughts.
I love it, man. It's a deeper, you know what I mean, insight on what happened, you know, part of the murder case.
Right.
Now, on that, I just now found out that L.A. tapped out of the case and Vegas tapped out. I ain't know. I thought they just let the murderer just ride. They just didn't want no part of it. You know what I mean?
Right.
So y'all brought a new game to the table. So definitely look at it. It's not the average, you know what I mean, pop documentary. It's deep. You got a lot of facts, a lot of shit that nobody talked about.
Oh, that's right.
And none of these DVDs,
that's
people
right.
you interview,
right.
that nobody ever interviewed in these
right.
DVDs. So you're getting a lot of game out there. So definitely tune in.
I mean, just having civil rights attorney Benjamin Crump kind of leading the way,
right.
that really made it so that people opened up. You know
right.
what I'm saying? People would talk to Crump, they won't talk to the police. You
right.
know what I'm saying? That's just word. That's just how it is. So with this, we really went deep. You got to tune in for all 6 episodes. You can watch it on AETV.com. And, you know, you can always tune in on Tuesday nights at 10 o'clock, man.
Definitely.
But I also got to talk about the song, brother. The tribute song that you rocking. You know what I'm saying? It's legendary already. You know what I'm saying?
I got to tell the story about it. He didn't like my verse.
No, don't tell that story. Don't tell that story.
Tell the story, man. He told me to rewrite my verse.
Hold on.
Yo, you don't tell the
story. All right, y'all getting exclusive
right now. You don't tell
right
me
now.
To rewrite my verse, first of all.
And
second of all, he wanted me to sound like Money Mac Mar. I said, I'm going to do it like how Pac can do it.
Period. You're right.
So,
you're right.
That's how I came on
and
the track.
And the song is called Ambitions. It's Money B, Mac Mar, and Yuck. And he did allude to it. When I sent it to him, I was just like, yo, you came on a different verse, kind of different than everybody else, but you proved to be who you are, a genius in your own right, because
man.
The way you came, you kind of embodied Pac in your verse. You
right.
spit it how, you know what I'm saying,
right.
you would hear Pac come with it.
Right.
So afterwards, in the hindsight, I see your genius, you know what I'm saying, I bowed out to you.
I ain't cussed neither.
Wow.
Not one cuss word in that
wow.
verse. I ain't even know, I had to listen to it like, damn, I ain't cuss. That's dope.
Yo,
you know what I mean?
Ambitions
really
is the
dope.
Single.
I ain't cuss.
You it's available
mean?
Now, y'all go check it out, stillthuggin.com, on iTunes,
definitely.
Amazon. On all of that Ambitious, man. So just talk about what that was like for you, man, working with these dudes and really paying homage to Pac musically.
Man, Mac Mar, my brody.
Yeah.
You know, you can tell you, I stung him on the dice. We go way back.
Oh,
like,
he told us
caps.
A story. He told
you know
us.
I mean? Money beat my big bro. You
yeah.
know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, with Dizzle Underground, the Loonies, we really tapped in with them. Like, we, you know, they really bought us in the game.
Yeah.
So it was an honor to work with my brothers and to just be a part of this whole Tupac, Who Killed Tupac situation. You know what I mean? Period. Thanks for the opportunity.
Man,
you,
that's what it is.
P. Frank, once again.
Yup. Shout out to my man P. Frank. He around
yeah.
here somewhere,
yeah.
you know, yeah. dipping and diving.
Yeah.
Dipping and diving.
Yeah. Thanks for keeping me involved, though, man. Definitely.
Well, you always been a real one, Yup. Anytime something is going on, man, I know that, you know, without a doubt, you're going to be there. You know what I'm saying? You're going to always show up and show out, do what you do, man.
Yeah.
So, you know what I'm saying? Many props to you.
Oh, yeah.
Who Killed Tupac? Y'all stay tuned.
Yada
my
da.
Man, Yup, is in the building, Rap Sheet Hollywood, and
yada
we
da.
Out.
Yada.
Yada.